Here's another look at them. That's one side. As you can see, they do sit very low to the track, but that's how they do in real life. Each one of them will have individual numbers. These ones are standard gauge.